Well, hello everyone, what is going on? It is the Master Geoff, and I'm here with episode 31 of the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition. In the previous episode, we finished off the First Lessons mission quest, which was, after joining the College of Winterhold and speaking with Tovdi, I have learned a bit about wards and will be accompanying some of the others on an expedition, and we started up onto Saarthal. While in an unexplored area of Saarthal, I received a vision from someone in the Psychic Order, saying there's something dangerous in Saarthal. Despite this, Tovdi wishes to forge ahead and has asked that I follow him. Obviously, he's decided to stay behind this time. And the final thing we did the last episode was we took care of that Draugr Death Lord. Now, hopefully, you guys should have a graphics change in which it doesn't look all pixely and really awkward when I run. I think I messed about with the settings, and it should be working again now. And obviously, when I look back at this, I'll be able to tell if it actually has or not, but hopefully if it's not completely fixed, it should at least look a bit better. I did actually have to reduce my settings from ultra to high, you know, so it's a bit of a shame, but there's nothing really I can do. Right, so let's stop talking, let us carry on exploring Saarthal. Nothing in there. Got a chest. Take some gold, don't need a bow. Ooh, dwarven sword. Ooh, there's a rune. Oh, just don't do anything. What are you doing? Oh my god. Oh, that was good. I did a lot of healing. I don't know why it took so many times for the actual fire thing to go off. I feel like that's a glitch. Oh, and there's another one. Freaking brilliant. Oh, come on. What are you doing? Why? That shouldn't even be a thing. Stupid thing. Let's have a look at our map, see how we're doing. I'm quite far. We're nearing the end of the excavation site, so let's see. Okay, so we need snake, whale. That. And whale, right. And that needs to be snake. This is confusing me. So hawk, whale, snake. Oh, there we go. Hey! That was a bit annoying. Right, let's carry on.
Hold on, my boy. Hold on.
Hello.
I thought it high time I caught up with you.
Is it about bloody time, Toft, dear?
What could this place be?
What's the Psychic Order?
They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Arteum. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place.
Yeah, okay.
Until next time.
I don't know if you've heard that conversation yet. It's been about 4 weeks since I last played this. Alright, so we've got a new book, The Madness of Palladius. So yeah, just as per usual, pause the video if you want to read it. There we go, not too long. Let's see, we've got alchemy, so is there anything we've not tried yet? Let's look at the top right, top left, sorry. Nope, we've had all these before. Let's create some potions. Gimme, gimme. Could we fit in another rank up? There we go. Very nice. Ooh, discovered new ingredients. A new new qualities? New properties, that's it. Right, okay, so we got another rank in that, that's pretty cool. Take this, have a look, take that garnet. Oh, whoops. You okay, buddy? tough old guy, you, aren't you? Let's not stand on that again. Silly me, silly Geoff. No, I'm blaming you for that. That was completely your fault. Empty burial urn. No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to search the Draugr, dude. Come on. I don't have time for this. We've got some blister wart. Alright, so I guess the only way is forward. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, hello.
Well now, would you look at that? I never imagined we'd find something like this.
Oh, Jyrik Gauldurson. Who's actually immune? What do I do about that? What's off, dear you? Oh, I guess it's scripted. Hey! Hey, buddy! Come on, you son of a bitch. Come on. Oh, you think you can freeze me? Is that what you think you can do? Yeah, you point your war axe at me. I'm a Nord, I can take cold. Oh, is he taking damage? Nope, not yet. Damn it. Come on. Just die, you fool. Oh, there we go. He's taking mad damage now. Whoa! What are you gonna do? Oh. Don't have enough magic. That didn't do any damage. Come on. Do we have any? No. Hang on. What is it? Conjuration, bound battle axe. How small can that right be? Jeez. Yeah, we're not doing battle axes. I'll have to wait until we get a sword. Why is he not taking any damage? Resist fireball. You're not fucking kidding. Yo, where's my, where's my... Whoa, dude. What have you done with my amazing thing? What are they doing with my war axe? My Skyforge steel? Okay, gold ramular fragment, increases magic by 30 points. Boom, I'm wearing that. And the writ of sealing, what's this? Start the forbidden legend. Alright, can you make that text any smaller? Be bound here, Jyrik, murderer, betrayer, condemned by your crimes against realm and lord. May your name and your deeds be forgotten forever, and the charm which you bear be sealed by our ward. Alright, fair enough. You can have your war axe. Dude, where is my... I'm gonna make that a thumbnail. Let's see. No display. Oh, look at that. Beautiful, beautiful. You like that? I do too. Display. Turn that back up. There we go. I'm really confused about where my, Skyforge steel war axes. Oh, was it a mace? Or, no, it was war axe, isn't it? Did that guy? Is it still on the Deathlord? Because I'm sure I took it back off him. Can't remember where I put him. Oh. Oh. Oh wait, no, they just throw it on the floor, don't they? So where is it? It's gotta be around here somewhere, isn't it? It didn't just disappear from the game, did it? I really don't want that. Come on, come on. Yes, you just wait there, Tolfdir. Did you pick it up or something? It's gotta be around here. Please? Give me my war axe. Oh! Shh. You know... Try and hide my things from me, why don't you? Where is it? Yep, take that back. It's the son of a bitch. I was sure that we picked that back up after the end of that last episode, so... Oh well. Let's carry on. Sorry about that, Tal, dear. We'll go check that thing out now, yeah? Yes, we do that, and I shall loot things. Draugr, gold, burial urn, an amethyst, weak magic potion, very nice. Staff of Jyrik Gauldurson, a unique weapon, we will definitely be snagging that. Did we check that one? We checked that one. The urn empty. Looks like that's about it. That's about the most of it. Nothing on this side. Oh, there's another urn. Nearly missed that one. Magic potion. That is what we want to see. More than anything. Hey.
Be prepared to defend yourself.
What is this thing?
I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Savos Aren of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Okay. What should I tell the Archmage?
Let him know that we've unearthed something, well, I'm not sure. Something unique, let's say. It's clearly magical in nature, but like nothing I've ever seen before. You should be most interested.
Will you be all right by yourself?
Oh, I think I'll be fine. We seem to have eliminated the most pressing threat. It certainly seems that whoever placed this here intended for it to be well guarded. I wonder why.
Good point.
All right then.
Ooh, very nice. Oh, there's a little door behind here. Ooh, very nice. Very nice. Anything in particular going to unearth? Ooh, word wall. Alright, oh, we're definitely in the final section. Also, in the last episode when we went into the thing and it had that weird name, it's because there's like a glitch where in some people's games it changes language on the door. I don't know. At least I'm not the only one suffering it, though. Give me your power, power. Ice form. Aww. Especially for the ice baby. I would be singing that for the rest of the episode. Take that, and I'll take that. Thank you. Seems to be about everything. Yeah, there we go. Skyrim, Saarthal. I don't know what language that is, though. So, no offense if that's your home country. Word that your language. I have not a clue. Right, this map's a bit dodgy. Like, not everything's all discovered on it, but what can you do? Oh, wait. Oh, I thought that was another marker then. Can we speak to that guy? What's he called? No, not Event 30, no. Oh, I can't remember what his name is. It's killing me. It's killing me. We'll find him in a second anyway. Will we? Where the hell am I going? I'm confused. Oh, right, Oh, I thought that was a Draugr then.
I'm not seeing signs of any. Before you even ask, yes, I have an ancestry steeped in magic, and no, I don't want to talk about it. Yes, I know Winterhold used to be full of my kind, and no, I don't care that they're all gone now. Does that cover everything?
You haven't really been introduced?
No, I suppose we haven't. Brillina Marion of House Telvanni. First of my family to leave Morrowind in a long time. Now I'm here to study conjuration. That's what's important.
Are you nervous about being here?
Why? Because it's old and full of dead things? Clearly you've never spent any time in Morrowind.
Do you know anything about Saarthal?
Not really. Just that it's very, very old. It was one of the first cities of men in Tamriel, I think.
Okay, well.
Alright then.
Nice talking to you. Just gonna steal those mushrooms. I'm sure those old Nords won't be needing them.
This treasure here.
Ooh.
Something to make Jizargo a powerful wizard.
It's not all about you, dude.
You are new, yes? Have you mastered the expert level destruction spells yet?
Not yet, but I will.
Ah, this is good. But Gisargo will know them first. It is good to finally be around mages who may be able to keep up with Gisargo.
You seem very sure of yourself.
There is much for Gisargo to be sure of. There is skill in magic, there is charm, and there is a strong will. Gisargo will be successful. Of this there is no doubt.
You seem excited to be here.
Oh yes. Gisargo hopes to find things that will make him a more powerful mage here. Hopefully small things that fit inside pockets and will not be noticed if they are missing.
That's something you tell people before you rob them, dude. Why do you think we're here?
Because Torfdir says so. He says there are things to learn here.
No, everything is a competition, you know.
Oh, but you are wrong. The only reason you could disagree is because you are losing so badly you cannot see it.
May you walk on warm sands.
Alright, well, you know, the heavily stereotyped Khajiit.
I'm not seeing signs of any warding magics at all.
Oh, hello, Onmund.
New here too, eh? It's good to see another Nord. I feared I'd be the only one. Almost doesn't feel like Skyrim, being so far away from the rest of the world here.
Why aren't there many Nords at the college?
Magic is shunned by most. If it can't be swung over your head and used to crack skulls, most Nords want nothing to do with it. Magic is seen as something for elves and weaker races. All right then.
I wasn't done talking.
I wonder if everyone else would be so happy to rifle through the bones of their ancestors.
You're not happy about being here?
No. There's no chance anyone in authority approve this. Our ancestors should be allowed to rest in peace.
Why do you think we're here?
Hopefully we can learn something from the experience. How the ancient Nords used magic. Maybe even what happened to this place.
Why do Nords have a problem with the college?
Well, look at the evidence. Nords generally don't trust magic, so it's not off to a good start. Throw in the Oblivion Crisis, which was caused by magic users, and the troubles now with the Aldmeri Dominion, who are elves and magic users. And finally, take the fact that the college is the only thing left standing after most of Winterhold was destroyed. It's all fairly damning.
Yes.
All right, then.
Yes, I kind of wanted to talk to the architect guy, but he seems to have disappeared. I feel like I've wasted... What's that? Back over there. Is there anything over there? No, just a random spade, but okay. I have no idea where that guy was. The guy who wanted us to pick up those rings or something, you know. You know. Ah, there you are, Arniel Gain.
Well, certainly none of this would benefit my research.
This was all I could find.
I see. It probably doesn't even matter now, what with the mess that's been made in here. I'll add this to the rest of the items. I don't think there's anything further I need from you.
Uh-huh.
It's going to take forever to sit through all this.
We give you three rings, dude. It's not exactly a big task I'm asking of you. Alright, so, we've done that. I don't know if you even need to give them back, but I think that once you leave Saarthal, you kind of lose the ability to give them back those rings. I'm not too sure, but... doesn't really matter. Alright, that is not the way out, that is some soil. Where do we go now? Where's the exit? Just give me an exit, please. It's so confusing and I just want to get out. Alright, this is be the last time we ever have to go into Saarthal. I'm satisfied. It doesn't really matter in the end. We know I've been everywhere. Alright. Not doing too great on time at the moment, but at least we finished that. But to be honest, a lot of the things we're going to be doing in the College of Winterhold storyline will be kind of a multiple episode going through one place thing. Specifically, when it comes to mind, I can think of Mzulft, which is a dwarven room which we'll end up investigating later. That'll take us a while to get through, so I think it's going to be as kind of quick as the majority of... Oh, hello. Finished guest star.
If you require assistance with summoning techniques,
Please, let me know. If you would, please also contain your summons to the college grounds. The locals do not need to be agitated further by Atronachs roaming their town. The summoning of undead is even less advisable outside the college.
Right, I'll talk to you later. I've talked to enough people today. What's the same? Yeah, so it's not going to be as like kind of quick as the companions was. Like the companion storyline was, like the majority of the time it was like a 5 minute walkthrough at most. This place is going to take us a while to get through. So, yeah, just keep an eye out for that. Alright, let's talk to Savos Aren. Yo, buddy. Buddy. Archmage. Hello. Hello, hi.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
Have you ever met with the Sigigorda?
Personally? No, not I. One of their number used to advise the Archmage when I was but an apprentice here. But that was a great many years ago. Before all the members of the Order were called back to the Isle of Arteum, and it disappeared entirely.
I need to speak to you about Saarthal.
Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now.
We found some sort of orb. Tofdir wanted you to see it.
I see. I trust that Tofdir will provide a more specific explanation. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tofdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urag in the Arcaneum. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
Oh, okay.
Now if you'll excuse me.
Yeah, okay. I've got an Arcane Enchanter. See if I can get anything done. Steel Warrocks of Cowardice. We'll do that. And the Novice Robes of Alteration. That's not what we're wearing, is it? No, it's not. Okay. Well, I've increased our enchanting as well. That's pretty good. There's not a soul. Not a soul gem. Yeah, this is what I was looking for. Unusual gem. Thank you. That's another one added to the collection. Right, let's go down to the Arcaneum and... Oh, I'm in the wrong section here. Hitting the books. Since Tofdir is not available, I've been asked by Savos Aren to look into information on the object we find in Saarthal by talking to Urag gro-Shub in the Arcaneum. Hitting the books. Alright. Let's do this. Let's do it. Do it. Alright. Hey, buddy. Urag. Yo, come back.
You are now in the Arcaneum, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcaneum, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronachs. Now, do you require assistance?
I need to learn about something we found in Saarthal.
I know what you want. Word travels fast around here. Discovered some big mystery, huh? Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have anything for you. Not anymore, anyway.
You don't have anything that can help?
I said not anymore. Orthorn stole a number of books when he ran off to Felglow Keep to join those summoners. Some kind of peace offering. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn.
Okay. Oh yes, I remember this. This is a relatively long one as well. Right. Is there any college business I can assist with?
If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking for someone to procure valuable books from some more dangerous locations.
I'm ready for some adventure.
Well, all right. Here. I scribbled down the last place I'd heard about. Check it out, but be careful.
Okay, doesn't anyone care that Orthorn stole things from the college?
Not enough to bother with. Archmage Aaron's approach to these things is just to let them sort themselves out. Although now it looks like you'll be doing the sorting. Good luck with that.
Who is this Arthorn?
He was an apprentice here at the college. Not very skilled, but got involved with a group of mages who took a liking to him. When they left, he took off after them. Stole supplies and books from the college. I suppose as a way to ingratiate himself.
Why are these mages in Felgol Keep?
Let's just call it a difference of opinion with the college. They were interested in research that goes outside the bounds of what the college allows, so they were persuaded to leave.
Are there any special books you're looking for?
As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian and devoted all his time to research and study, but more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us.
What have you got for sale?
Assorted books, scrolls. I'm sure you'll find something useful.
Nah, you're okay, buddy. You take your work very seriously.
Of course I do. If I didn't, most of these books would have been burned to ashes or dissolved to nothing before the Third Era. Mages need to be reminded to be careful around research materials.
Please
make sure your hands are clean before touching anything, all right?
Yeah, shut up. This is quite an impressive library.
A mage is only as good as what he knows. I try to make sure as much knowledge is available as possible. We've been keeping this collection since the Second Era. Books have come and gone during that time, but it's mostly intact. I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. You may look through them. You may look through them.
Thanks.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
Alright, so we've done that, and we also picked up another two miscellaneous things. We've got Shalador's Insights. Urag gro-Shub is looking for writings by the Archmage Shalador, so that he can translate them into something useful for the college. He asked that I attempt to find another copy for him. We will be doing that, and find the copy of Soul Black and White. And these two little miscellaneous things, and this is a side quest, but it's indefinite, you can keep on doing it, and I think the reward's like a scroll or something like that. So that's indefinite, and so is this one. It'll keep giving us new locations and stuff, and then it'll give us some, I don't even know, I think it's just some money or something. So we'll do one go through of both of those before we leave that. I also want to have a quick look for something. There's a small chest. Yeah, this is the one. It's a master chest. Bollocks. We're going to need these for later. Alright, okay, I'll just... Oh, God. Right, okay, we're close. Oh, come on, give me enough time to react, dude. Oh, come on, I hate master chests. Yeah, there we go. I want to take all of these. These aren't going to be any use to us at the moment, but they will be in the future. So I'm just getting that now before I forget.
You there, I have questions for you. You were in Saarthal, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there.
Maybe.
I know full well that you have. Please do not insult my intelligence. Tolfdir is still there now, is he? I shall expect a full report when he returns.
How do you know anything about this?
It is my job to know these things. My role as advisor to the Archmage is aided by knowing everything that transpires here. Thank you for your help. You may go now. I have many important things on my mind. Your concerns are not among them.
What is it you do here?
I am an advisor to the Archmage. the Thalmor wish to promote relations with your college. I am at the Archmage's disposal if he requires advice.
Does the Archmage often ask for advice?
Perhaps not as often as he should. In time, I believe he will be more trusting.
I'd like to know more about the Thalmor.
Now that stability has been established between the Dominion and the Empire, we seek only to help Skyrim. To guide its people through this time of transition. To help lead them to a better future.
Mm-hmm. What are you looking at?
Are you quite sure you need to be speaking?
I'm just looking at you. You don't need to be talking to me. Okay, how about that? Alright. So, for the terms of the main quest, the next thing that we're going to be doing is going to that, was it Felglow Keep, I think is what he said. Let's have a look and see where these other little two things are. So that's Felglow Keep, isn't it? Yeah. Found a copy of Souls. Oh, we've already been to Darkshade, so we can just do that quickly. And then we have Shardar's writings, sort of near Crags Lane Cavern. It's all right the way, so we'll probably leave that for now. We might as well just quickly pop to Darkshade, pick up that book, and then just get that off our quest journal. Still got to finish off the werewolf thing, I keep forgetting. And it's daytime, that's good. Darkshade. I might see if I can finish that off screen. I don't think anyone should have respawned yet. It wasn't that long ago that we cleared this place out. Hello? No one's gonna get cranky, huh? I got weapons. I got hands. No, it does not appear that anyone is being grumpy. They seem to have learned their lesson and kept to themselves. Alright, is it down here? Is it down here? I need a book. Very particular book. Souls, black and white. I'm not gonna read it because then it's a book that we've not got. Hang on, let's just see. Oh, I can't remove them anyway. But yeah, I don't want to read it because then in future, like if we want to find that book again, we'll have thought that we've already got it in our collection rather than, because if it only counts if we've read the book, if you know what I mean. Alright, let's quick yeah, go on then. We'll quickly run this up to Urag and then we will call it a day, and then in the next episode we will check out Felglow Keep and then we will try and get those writings on the orb back to Urag, and then we can probably find out what's going on. Hey!
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several if you're
talented. Ah, good one. Alright. Several lifetimes. Very nice. Archery's quarters. Wait, so why did it make me go all the way up Arcaneum and then into the Archmage's quarters in the first, when we went to speak to Savos Aren. I can never pronounce it. Alright, you son of a bitch. Here's your book.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
Yes, we're clear. Here's the book you were looking for.
Looks like you're still in one piece. More importantly, so is the book. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. 24 gold, seriously? I mean, I had to do literally, like, nothing at all for it, but come on, dude. You could have done better than that. Alright, so that is where we are going to call it for today. Savos Aren is going back to his office. So, in the next episode, we are going to be continuing the story in Felglow Keep. We'll probably just go across the river from Valheim Towers. And then we will find all of the stolen books and see how it goes from there. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, be sure to share the video. and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.